In this video, I'm going to show you how to build a digital counter using Multisim. Everything is self-explanatory, so I'm not going to talk through the video, and I hope you enjoy it, and I hope you enjoy the music. Well, I hope you learned and you built your own digital counter using Multisim with the help of this video. If you have any questions or issues regarding the 555 timer, I have another video which appears at the end of this video at the end screens. You can watch that one. That'll answer your questions. Till next time, goodbye.